All right, boy, let's get them. Let's get them. Take these suckers down. All these mannequins. Can I steal their outfits? Because, man, that'd be fun. Push them over. I'm stuck. All right. No taxation, representation. Hi there. That was easy. Okay, I gotta think how to do this. I could do this. Insert whistle here. Yeah, I know how to hack. This probably is not the most exciting version of this I could have done, but you know, it's $2. Okay, nope. That would have been two. Jeez, I need to look at things. Okay. Yes. There we go. Important things are important. Pipe pistols. There's a switchblade. And I missed. Horribly. Man, I need armor. Hope you didn't need that leg. Or that life. There we go. Ooh, welding goggles. These are important things, you know? Okay. Oh, here, sentimental value. I'm wearing her wedding ring now. T-shirts and slacks. I look like Deacon. I look like a doofus. Alright, cool. Perfect. Oh, appreciating those caps, man. Appreciating those caps. Preston's fine. They're fine. I don't need to go and help them right now. They're fine. I think I get up onto the next floor. This way? Yes, this is right. As the patriotic music plays. Oh man, I wanted my playthroughs just because I needed some armor to get to Vault 114, because for those who don't know, you can skip this, like, the entire story up to a point, like, because we're chasing, right now the story is let's find the guy who took Sean, right? Well, if you know where that guy is, then it's real easy to just be like, okay, I'm just gonna go to where he is and then go there. And yeah, you can skip that whole part of the story. So like this first third of the story, you can just skip whenever you want. Sorry, I noticed that I had this. Alright. So, because I don't like this beginning part of the story all that much, to be honest, I used to skip all the time just to go and get Nick right away. That was the first thing I did. Go find Nick in Vault 114. Ooh, shotgun! Oh, those shotgun shells. Hand them over. You don't have any ammunition for that. I do look like a doofus in these welding goggles. I could have dog meat wear them. See, raiders are not fashionable people. That's the unfortunate thing about having to raid this and like do all this stuff. I don't have anything fashionable to wear. Like, what am I supposed to wear? Do I want to wear that doofus armor? No. Trust me. I did that to find Nick once. That was the story part I was getting to with like my whole explanation on that. So, because I was doing that right away, I had to pick up armor that I just had to. I didn't have enough. So I went and I just picked up some random raider armor and it looks so stupid. It's great. Alright, I'm gonna heal up first. I don't know if I can cook either of that, so I'm just gonna do some dirty water and probably quick save because...
Man.
Nice.
And I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
So,
Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe. Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new
home. Oh my gosh, look at all that text.
I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
This 5 is why I didn't like the game originally.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Oh
you really
gosh,
aren't from around
look at all
here,
that text.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me.
God damn it.
They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different.
Maybe?
The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral.
Nope.
They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you.
I can hear Sturgis
anyway,
in the background, and I'm just like, Sturgis, my man.
Safe place to settle.
You're the only person who didn't drive me crazy originally.
But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
Sturgis, my
man! There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof.
So
old school, pre-war. You might have seen it.
Well, text.
Looks like
text.
One of its passengers left behind a seriously
text.
Sweet goodie. We're talking a
glitchy.
Full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Ooh, never use power armor.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might.
Still
protection
not Preston.
With an added bonus.
This is Sturgis.
Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right?
Those goggles are so
only
stupid looking.
One itch. Suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
Ready grabbed it.
A high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look,
Sturgis, I'm disappointed you knew. You couldn't take it.
Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Hack it.
You could give it a shot.
Shoot off the hinges of the door.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
This part is also part of the reason I did not like this originally. But, you know, it took me a long time to get into the game, but when it did...
Sturgis.
That armor may be old, but it's got a standard interface. Just jack the fusion core in.
Sturgis, my man. Oh, Mama Murphy. Oh, yeah, those two.
Oh. Something coming.
Oh.
And it's angry.
Ma'am.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
So, he's your dog?
Aw, he ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now. I saw it.
Visions. Uh-huh.
I know what you're thinking. This old lady, she's out of her mind. But it's
oh
the
my gosh, their teeth.
They give old
like, it's so freaky.
Sight.
It doesn't look right.
I'm listening.
I can see a bit of what
and then
was,
she's talking so slow. Oh gosh,
be.
Somebody help me. One of the chicks is gonna be yelling at me the whole time saying I'm worthless and that I just should go away. And then the guy's gonna not want to talk to me. And then I got this lady like, oh my gosh, someone just Preston giving me settlement quests.
And the chaos. And it is angry.
What isn't angry?
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
I'm sorry, kid.
I thought I gave my character quite a bit of charisma.
The sight ain't always clear.
It's me. I'm rubbing up onto my character and then we're just losing charisma points.
It ain't a raider.
I have no charisma. My charisma is a -2.
But I'm tired now.
Oh my gosh. Please, just let this be over.
If I ain't mistaken, you've got a
job
to do.
Come on. I'm getting tired here.
Mister.
No.
You okay?
We need help, and we get a vault dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Bleed to death?
Again, positivity at its finest. I'm about to go and try to save these people, but, you know, just keep... yelling at me, that's fine. The guy's paranoid, I at least can give him that, but that the chick's just a jerk. And then Mama Murphy is something else. Alright. Come on, dog meat, let's go. Let's go, boy. The quicker we get this done, the quicker we can head to Diamond City. Trust me, Diamond City's worth the wait. Okay, Diamond City is what made me love the game, so I'm very biased on how I feel about Diamond City. Hopefully it's not too late in the game. When I had to fight the stupid Deathclaw, it was nighttime, and that was like, oh great, I can't see anything, and I gotta fight this stupid thing that I have no idea what I'm doing. It's like, oh gosh, it was just a bad mix. Okay, it's getting dark, but it's not dark yet, so we're good. Alright, put it in a second.
Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. The pilot died of his injuries a day later. The day after that, Flaherty and Canowa were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Brzezinski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Alright. Let's do this.
Fancy gun up close.
All right.
Not a lot of people could get past my boys. I give you that.
What do you think about the gun now? Just because we're gonna need this. Yeah. I can't shoot that way. I should heal quick. Good enough. I should be looking. There it is. Hey, have some fun with that. Ammo, she just threw a truck at me. Okay, where'd he go? How do I lose the Deathclaw? There it is. Go and fight me. Fight me, bro. Whoa, hi there, Deathclaw. You got some breath. Alright. I was about to say, please say I'm not out of ammo already. Oh, thank you for missing all those shots somehow. Oh, great. Ugh, poor breath, man. Okay. Let's heal quick. Just so I don't die. Almost dead. Oh yeah, I guess I could do that's L1. This is R1. There we go. Boom. Hang on, let me heal because I'm almost dead again. Come on, dog meat, get him. This guy has the right idea compared to all the others. Oh, gosh, and then we gotta walk with him back to... I can't... They're still slow. Guess I can run. Yeah, there we go. Alright.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hi.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
There we go. I was about to say.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen. Ooh.
Okay.
When we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
I feel like I've done nothing, but that's okay.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Diamond City.
The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some cans later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than
hold on.
Thank you.
Everybody just take it easy.
Thank you.
We're all in this together, right?
Thank you.
You got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Sturgis, you're
on,
the best,
Dylan.
Man.
It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Look at how slow they walk, though. Oh. I have to wait for them all to go out the door, otherwise I'm gonna glitch out the door. Ugh. I could run circles. Circles, circles, like... They're so slow. Okay. And they're still not even close. Hi, dog meat. Hey, you wanna wear some welding goggles? Cause. Aww, that was adorable. Okay, welding goggles. Equip. Let me see. Aww, he's so cute. I need some sunglasses for my guy. Someone put me out of my misery. They're so slow. It, hallelujah. Oh. To sum up what happened, I lost a Molotov cocktail because I got bored, and so I tried meleeing a crow, and instead I threw a Molotov at it. And then I just dropped off the power armor and repaired the pieces that were destroyed in the fight, so... And I think I broke one while I threw the Molotov.
Glad you decided to come with us.
So...
I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
Yep.
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him while I was still trapped. Have you run across anybody with a baby boy?
Damn. I'm sorry. But no. I haven't run across any kidnapped babies. I'll definitely keep an eye out for him. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Awkward pause? Let me just stare longer into your eyes.
But I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help.
I don't know why it's glitching out like this, but I appreciate it.
Somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minuteman is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
The first settlement quest.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minuteman could use more people like you.
We're gonna hold off on this quest for a while.
If you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help.
Come on, pull up. Yes. Sweet. That's a whole lot of experience. Wow. Alright. One thing I am gonna do is I'm gonna talk to Sturgis just so we can start these quests, because these quests are really easy. Yeah. We're gonna skip the Minuteman quest for now. Yes.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Alright. Easy peasy. The annoying one is food. I always suck with the food. Okay. I like the tiny beds because the tiny beds are tiny. So we're just gonna make this real easy. We're just gonna put all the beds in here for now. Not in the bathroom. Not just in the bathroom. No, that would be a very tight fit. Just in this house. Let me scrap him. That seems good. I won't do all of them. I promise. I swear. That's a catchphrase during the series. I promise I won't do this. Hi there.
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
Yep.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
You want my two caps?
Of course.
Hey, Sturgis.
Come on, Sturgis, I just need one thing from you.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low.
Yep.
If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
All right. There we go. I guess there was already food here. All right, so. All right, I'll end it there for now. So, we started doing stuff. It's lovely. Yay. Well, we went and, yeah, there's the settlement here now. Woo, yay, progress. Yes, yes. We're getting good. We're getting to the good and juicy stuff, so. That I love, so I'm a happy person. So, thank you for watching this video, and I hope you all join me for the next one.